He's broken, shaken by the cries of God.